Want to design custom circuits for an FPGA? Here's how. Capture your design using a hardware description language like VHDL or Verilog. Verify your design by simulating its behavior. Synthesize your code into a netlist. Place and route the netlist to determine physical locations of logic elements. Generate a bitstream to program the FPGA. Load the bitstream onto the FPGA, and voila! That's the FPGA design flow. Happy designing!